Hello everybody, Lex on Steel here again with a new video. I'm just doing a little bit of a vlog to let you know that I have some bad news. Some of you might know or have seen I've been doing a let's play of the game Deus Ex Human Revolution, the director's cut, on my channel for I think a few months now. And I already hit trouble once when I corrupted some of my footage and I couldn't get it back anyway. So, but that was 10 minutes of footage, and I could easily tell you what happened in the 10 minutes, and you wouldn't have lost that much. Now I lost some footage again. It's again corrupted. It's the next episode I was editing, and this is why there hasn't been a video with the Deus Ex part in the last 3 weeks. Again, the file's corrupted. But now it's the entire 2 hours and 24 minutes I recorded. So, and since the game autosaves like every second, like every time you do something, every time you pick up an item, every time you complete a quest, every time you complete a conversation, every time you get some experience for what you do, the game saves and autosaves so you don't lose it. And it is a great feature, but not if you're trying to let's play it and your files keep put up thing. And again, I could replay the game to the point that I was and continue the let's play on a later time, but I don't think I will, because I don't know what it is. It might be a problem with fraps or the story. The game might just not be made for recording that well. Maybe it's my PC, but I keep corrupting my Deus Ex files. It's never happens with any other game. I tried Skyrim, I let's played a bit of Skyrim, I let's played Far Cry 2, I let's played a little bit of Divinity Dragon Commander, and it didn't happen then. So, I guess this game is just not meant to be let's played by me. I am sorry if you enjoyed the series, I have to end it. Again, I thank you for watching it. I know it wasn't my best content. I tried to be as eloquent as possible, and I tried to speak clearly as possible so you guys can understand me. But I guess it's not meant to be, and my arm is getting tired from the camera. But don't think I'm giving up on let's playing just yet. Let me give my camera to my other arm. Sorry for the break in filming, but yeah, don't think I give up on my let's play ideas, because I want to complete a let's play. That's a personal goal of mine, because one, I am not that well in speaking, like I'm not easy to understand, and that's a challenge. So I wanna, and there's a couple of more with video editing and just knowing a game when I have to do it, but I wanna complete a let's play sometime on this channel, because it's a personal goal of mine. And it's just a little challenge that I set for myself. So I will be starting a let's play not soon, maybe soon. I will be starting another let's play when I feel like I'm ready to do it. But I am ending the Deus Ex Human Revolution let's play. The videos up to this point will stay on the channel for everyone to see. I just won't make any new ones, and I apologize for that, but I just can't replay up to 6 hours in the game, because that's how, no, not 6 hours, I think I was about 4 hours into 4 hours into the game, maybe five, and I corrupted two of the next episodes that I recorded, 2 hours of it. So I don't think I have the energy to replay all that and continue filming at the right point, and then still have the risk that it corrupts later on again. So I'm sorry, but I have to end the let's play here. I hope you enjoyed watching it to this point, and I will start a new let's play when I'm able and ready to do it. I want to thank you all for watching this vlog, and have a nice day.